show this to Logcock.
Revelio!
There must be some sort of mechanism for this doorway. Logcock, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrock. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrock. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
Revelio. Accio. Nebuloso. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Revelio. Alohomora.
There they are. The Ashwinders.
Oh, I shall enjoy.
Accio!
To your knees!
Confringo!
No!
Accio!
Hack exposer!
Is that all they're teaching in?
Exposer!
Leviosa!
Confringo!
Still alive.
Accio.
What are you, Fulton?
Leviosa.
Expulsion!
Accio.
Expulsion!
Revelio.
Revelio.
This is for Rookwood! I'll watch the light go out of your eye.
Tango!
Accio! Accio! Confringo! Incendio! I did it. And an Ashwinder, no less. Looks rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok.
The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile. Remarkable.
It looks stunning, Rosgok. I see why you wanted it back.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.
Hello, friend. I wonder if you might stop by the Three Broomsticks when you can. I would like your help with something.
As I mentioned, my sister Anne misses Hogwarts, and she hasn't been herself lately. I'd like to take you up on your promise to visit her with me. I'm heading to Feldcroft soon, so I look forward to seeing you there. It's just south of Hogwarts. By the way, hope you're faring well with the blasting curse. It's still one of my favorites.
Now that you've attended Beasts class, I've asked Deke to assist you in using the room to further your studies in that regard.
Revelio.
I've not heard from my Uncle Roland in quite some time. I've been beside myself with worry. Could you meet me in the courtyard?
Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio.
From your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. It's a joy to have a collaborator like yourself. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be hearing good news from me soon. Thank you again, truly.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
You are too kind.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, my mind feels lighter already knowing those statues are gone. I did promise to show you how to improve casting Alohomora once you'd brought me enough moons. Oh, with that knowledge, you'll be able to break open even stronger locks. Mm. However, we don't yet know who's behind these statues. Still plenty of the foul things lying in wait to torture me. Oh. If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora known to wizard kind. At least known to me. Keep looking for those moons, hmm? You'll save my sanity and we may get to the bottom of whoever's behind all of this.
Very good. Thank you.
Revelio. Alohomora. What do we have here? A demo? Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
How could you stop at only one Imperium? Why not make a few?
Never trust a man who looks smart. That's what my mother made
the last time. If the necromancer don't.
Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Deke.
Ah, Deke is so happy to see you. Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork. Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack. Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about something Professor Howen said in Beasts class, that I should study as many beasts as I can on my own time. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area. So, perhaps the beasts will be safer with us than out on their own.
Precisely what Deke was thinking. You see, the room knew exactly what you needed, and luckily, Deke can show you how to best use the knapsack and where. Come along, then. Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
I'm ready to learn how to use the knapsack.
Perfect! Deke loves an outing. That was a dark time in Deke's life. Deke found himself in service of the cruelest wizard he ever met. A nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. Oh. It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack. It'll be nice to see one used for good. We have arrived. Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the Puffle of Puffskeens nearby. It will be nice to keep them safe. All you will need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the Puffskeen, and in it'll go.
All right.
Revelio. Now, now. I'm only trying to help.
You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
I managed to rescue a Puffskeen.
You can rescue as many as the knapsack will hold. Poachers capture Puffskeens and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they will be safer with you. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a Puffskeen. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A job and all, perhaps.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful. Deke has seen poachers in the area recently. Deke will meet you there whenever you're ready.